So, long time ago, I was a kid, I was 16 years old. And my folks didn't like what I was up to, and so they wouldn't let me go to a driver's license, and so I hitchhiked a lot. One night, over there in Burley, yeah. One of my heroes, Lightning Hopkins, was playing. So I hitched up there and went up to the window. It was in a club called the Cabal, if you remember that, some of you will. Anyway, I slapped my change down on the ticket window and said, "I'd like a ticket, please." And I said, "Certainly, sir. But first, we want to see some ID." Idea. You had to be 18 to get in here. I assured them that I was 18. I think I looked 13 at the time. They still wanted to see some ID, so I told them I'd be right back.
He's a friend of a friend of mine.
My friend, Eddie's his name, set me up so that Mike was going to bring me down to Santa Cruz to, well, he has a friend down there who's got a boat. He said he might take us out. Went on like that for all 10 minutes or so. That's when I figured out, that's got to be Ramblin' Jack. There's no secret to me why they call him Ramblin' Jack. Oh, the streets are rolling.
I live through.